It's not that I'm bad at lizard anatomy, it's that I'm at a point in my life where being bad at lizard anatomy poses a challenge. Shit, this is not what a foot looks like at all.